Hi, I'm Pat Gunn, and this is part of my Let's Play series for Fallout 4.
Strong, go with human.
Yes, come with me.
Strong, travel with human.
And here you can see that I am switching my companion to Strong. Maybe? Yes? Came? Okay. Yeah, the game was being just a little bit weird there. I'm not quite sure what was happening. But the reason that we're switching with Strong... Oh, I guess I can show you a little bit about what I've done with this settlement. I still have to build support, so it looks totally stupid. But I built a former apartment of mine in as an elevated area. This is an apartment in New York City, located in Brooklyn. And this is a more or less a recreation of a place that I used to live. This was a narrow closet. This was a bathroom. The bathroom is probably the least realistic bit, and I'm not sure I have the bathtub oriented right, but everything in here is more or less a recreation of a place I used to live. And that's kind of fun. I imagine a whole lot of people do that kind of thing. And yes, this really was quite narrow. There was a stove here, but I didn't find a good stove object to put down. And this was more of a... It wasn't a wall sink. It was more of a wash your dishes kind of sink. And I kept a hat stand here and hung my coats there. And if we go upstairs, and we'll find a partial recreation of my current apartment in New York City. I still have a whole lot of stuff to put in here. But yes, there is this kind of ladder inside. There is not this gap. I wish I could fix that, and then we have this kind of half-height crawl space up here. Yeah, it's kind of fun making places that you lived, and I imagine that it's... I just bet a whole lot of people do that. Anyhow, what we're doing with this video is we're finishing up the quests where you deal with whatever faction rebelled against you. So I managed to have raiders take over some largely unsettled bits of the Commonwealth. And now we're far enough in this quest.
Dead not need things, we take!
Far enough in this quest that now we now the disciples have turned against us and we need to take care of them.
Don't mess with the pack.
Hey asshole!
Oh so, yeah, somewhere in here we have some foes. Or maybe we did. Looks like the other raiders more or less took care of a whole lot of this for us. So we can just go and grab some loot. Maybe they're a little bit more comfortable out here. Yeah, looks like it.
Damn it! Yeah.
Disciples are not... They're annoying, but they're not super dangerous. I would be more worried against going against the operators. Strong, of course, is very actively involved in this kind of combat, because... He's happiest with just doing a whole lot of combat. These guys, because we're getting kind of we're taking quite a lot of damage here. More or less.
Human super mutant!
Blood? Don't fight it.
Too fun.
So, Strong ordinarily is a companion that I'm pretty very... I have to be very careful with timing when getting him, because he doesn't like you picking locks. And he doesn't like you doing other complicated things. He just wants smashing and killing and stuff like that. And that means that while you have you're gonna not really be able to explore all the places that you're wandering through.
Okay, who's next?
Now here we're tempting to make it quite yet. Pretty soon we'll be heading right into the base.
No one can beat Strong!
Well, you're not the one doing the killing, Strong. Come on, be a little bit more realistic here. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Let's heal ourselves up. Oh, we have Queen Mirelurk meat. Well, shucks, do we have... Yeah, we do. Sweet. Okay, we have some shops. Have a green state. Yeah, good stuff. Apparently I haven't been great about making sure that I'm not carrying excess meat around with me. Top mountain. This is going to be highly dangerous, but also a lot of fun. I think appropriate weapon out.
That I'm not so drunk that I'm just seeing shit, but I'm right. It's him. He is wobbly. So I push through it, man. I knuckle down
there?
And I keep taking shots. Finally, he just goes face first.
And Strong naturally is making a lot of noise.
No question. I need something to do.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, okay, interesting. Yeah, this definitely did not go super well. So maybe we need somewhat different tactics here. For some reason, strong was not helping us much. So we might want to...
Who's there?
Let's see if we can use explosives a little bit more.
I'm so pumped up, I picked this guy up. I shit you not, I picked him right up, totally raged out, and then I just...
Heard that? It's strong, not thinking strong. Find you!
Okay.
Lucky sir.
Maybe that will help a little bit, because they can follow me down and damage their legs.
You humans made us!
That was so pumped
now
up!
Now suffer
I
for your arrogance!
And everyone's all like, yeah!
You don't need the radio.
Hey!
I really hope that that wasn't strong. There's a scabbard.
Broken. Take your fight instead.
Okay, so... still left with that other guy. Whoa, and where is he? Scrunching for ammo. Oh, there's some Nuka grape. Kinda rare.
Anyway, that ain't a problem no more. At the overboss's orders, the operators are now running the show out there. If you're on good terms with them, well, maybe they'll share some caps with you. If you're not on good terms, well, you're lost, man. Here's a little something.
Now, in a lot of previous playthroughs, by this point, I had the freefall legs, which are one of my favorite bits of armor because they let you jump from any height and not take any fall damage. In this playthrough, I don't have that yet, so I actually have to take the stairs down at least semi-carefully. I think we've cleared the area, which means that I believe that we are ready to go and do the main quest. You don't have to do this, but I like to clear out this area. Now, for a lot of the rest of this Let's Play, I cannot safely use my arcing weapon because it will hurt my allies, because I'm basically giving up the two gangs that I'm on friendly terms with to go wipe out the operator boss. Let's see if there's anything left over here to do.
Anonymous note has come in here.
Their robots may be creepy shit, but Institute Tech sure is fun to play with.
Yes.
Buck, it's been real busy lately. Guess things are going well.
Okay, so we need to go out to the power plant to deal with, basically we got news from the guy who assigned you the quests to take over Commonwealth settlements, and he said that the our rogue gang has taken over the power plant, which some raiders were attempting to get back online. So we're gonna need to run out and take care of that as soon as we find our way out of here. I'll make a quick pop in because I think I got a few more of these things, and I would like to drop them off. As soon as I can find a place to drop them off. Here, I think. We only had one. Okay, so we need two more to wrap up that quest. Anyhow, right now we're just trying to leave the park.
Please refrain from leaning over the railings at the Gator Wrestling Show. Thank you.
You can kind of tell that there was probably a tragic story there. We go. Due west of here is the power plant, but we can see something else on our map that we don't yet have. So I'm gonna see if I can quickly get it. Not quite sure what it is. Like it's inside this park, so maybe I'll leave it be.
Hello.
just, it's a instinctually not super pleasant thing to find yourself to find yourself on the receiving end of the proboscis of a giant insect. I don't know if humans ever actually came across giant insects like that. I'm guessing they didn't. So I'm wondering why it's quite so terrifying. Maybe there were equivalent things. I mean, I guess snakes kind of have some of that same bitiness. Oh, hello. I think I see some ghouls. Or at least one ghoul.
Filthy ghoul!
Goodbye.
Ghoul. Out there! Human, you let them get away!
Yeah, Strong loves it when you kill things, and this mission is primarily about killing. We might not actually keep Strong with us until we're done, but... This, I think, it's very rare in Fallout that you actually have anything that's a candidate for being a bow. It's generally the game that I'm playing. Okay, we've taken again some appreciable damage. But we've made it through here. Pretty much clear. And we can see giant building, giant infrastructure looking building up there, which happens to be our destination. We can also see that there used to be a house here. Okay, and we see. Okay, now that we're with our buds.
Looks like Nisha's dug in pretty well up there.
I knew that nut job would turn on us sooner or later. So, are we storming the place or what?
Think we're about to find out. The boss is here.
While you were away, Nisha gathered up her gang and took the power plant. If that bitch thinks she's going to get away with this, she's dead wrong. I'll tuck her in for a dirt nap myself. God damn it. Careful now. Remember who's been on you while you were away, which we certainly appreciated.
Yeah, she and her gang. Mm-hmm. She can't get away with it.
Hey, now, I already I won't be satisfied.
Both of you. Look, boss. This is your...
She's as good as dead.
Exactly.
Let's do this!
Okay. So, we promise that we are gonna go and take care of them. So we have the leaders of the operators. And the pack, all coming with us to storm the power plant. We only have 78 shots left with our shotgun. Fortunately, I think we have decent ammo for all our other weapons. But we're gonna have to be a little bit careful with this. Now we're missing,
the hell?
The power you got around my neck!
That's why I
Are you fighting? Come on!
hope that that had already happened. Oh, goodness. Wow. Okay, our lack of having decent armor is becoming really pretty clear. We're kind of desperately in need of having some better armor, it looks like. Oh, and we have this distance to run again. Annoying. Yeah, I'm gonna need to spend some time fixing this sometime soon. I think it'll help when I can get my armor perk up a little bit further. But really, the time in the game when armor becomes simple. Yeah, armor becomes simple when you've done some railroad quests.
What's that?
Oh. Okay, we didn't have any of these quests before. What am I wearing? Okay, so I actually am wearing my armor, but I am reminded again that this isn't even particularly good armor for. It's largely organized around stealth, which is not that helpful for when we need to do some serious.
Looks like Nisha's dug in pretty well up there.
I knew that nut job would turn on us sooner or later. So, are we storming the place or what?
I think we're about to find out. The boss is here.
While you were away, Nisha gathered up that bitch. God damn. Careful now. While you were away, which we...
Yeah. She can't get away from
me. Hey now, I already lost men trying to stop her. I won't be...
Both of you.
Uh-huh.
Look, boss. She's as good as dead. Exactly.
Let's do this.
Okay. So again, we're heading out. This time, we're gonna look for maybe some alternative approaches, and we're gonna save first. We still have to deal with not particularly great ammo on this, but let's see if we can slip up the side of the hill, rather than taking the road where they probably expect us to come from. Don't know if this is gonna help with anything, but see a little harm in trying. Okay, pipes. So close. We, pretty explosively. Quite literally. Use pipes. That my compatriots are going to be able to nicely take care of all the foes from the ground level.
You had your time, human!
Resistances that that these guys have to it is quite low, which might mean that it's kind of the ideal weapon.
Afraid of a little blood?
Okay, somewhere up there. Yeah, this is an interesting area. It looks like
no one can be strong.
Oh, that was quite a lot of good stuff. Okay, quantum. Always have to get one of those.
find this human. Now die.
There's nothing like the taste of warm blood.
Let's see what we can do. Oh, no, no, Strong doesn't like it when you do this. Fudge. That's, again, one of the downsides of traveling with Strong. He really doesn't like it. If you lockpick or use computers, and that means our traveling is still found in a lot of ways that we'd be inclined to deal with. That it's in this direction that we need to be going. And now we're walking away from it. That's not good. Any way to get up? Okay, there are stairs over there. Let's see. Can we get over there? Yeah, I just keep feeling that we're moving away from our goal. It's not... a good feeling. Can we jump on top of this? I'm not sure if this is helpful, but let's find out. Can't really duck under this. No. Darn it. How do we move on? Put our gun away. Way before, but now it's almost right above us, so if there's a way to just head straight up from where we are now, then that will be great. How can we go upstairs? I'm very motivated to somehow find some stairs going up. Except that's the entrance. Shucks. Not good. Except the stairs start there, so is there a way to get up from here? If there is, I don't see it. Not cool. Okay. Maybe we just don't take those stairs up. Is there another way through? Basically all the same things again, but we could unlock that, although I'm not sure if it would bring us anywhere that we need to go, because, yeah, that's the other side. Not super helpful. Here is that. Okay. Is up here useful? It's a little bit too easy to track of where you've been. Okay, so I'm not seeing the advantage of doing this. Okay, so it's not that way. Probably not that way. But I think there was a third option up at the top of these stairs. That's where we came from. I think this is the other direction. Okay, maybe this is how we get there. But this also looks kind of familiar. And no. Great. Well, we can get that right here at least. Could it have been... So the direction that we're trying to go is this way. Somehow upstairs from this way. Maybe we have to drop down from up there onto one of the areas beneath. Let's do that. Come on, strong. Be on our way. Just dropping down from here could make sense, but I think that there's a door under there. Dropping down there. Nope, no sense. On the door here. Well, let's try it. Up, down, nope. Same place. Shucks. So seriously, it should be upstairs from here. I could just holler out to my companions and say, hey guys, where'd you go? There's no way to just hop over this wall somehow. Oh wait, there might be a way. Maybe? That's the entrance. This is this. Maybe I can do that. And then what? Maybe if I can somehow hop onto this pipe. Okay. If I can somehow make it onto those stairs. Frustrating. I'm pretty sure where we want to be is just over there, but it's not clear how to get there. I feel like I've explored the other area over there a little bit too much. This again. Definitely not feeling like this is the smoothest of procedures. And everywhere we go, we should be asking, what are our options? Which directions can we really go? There's no way over this wall. how you get over that wall. Now, is there anything useful over here? Again, we've been through here many times before. It's easy to get to the other side of that just by walking around here. Now, there's an upstairs and a downstairs. Down here is not useful. Over here is not useful. We might just have to buy Toilet and unlock this terminal. Strong won't like it. C-L-E-A-N-S-E. No, that's not a one match. C-L-E-A-N-S-E. This is a one match. Except it's not that. C-O-L-O-C-T. Nope. C-O-L-O-C-T-C-L-E.
I'm in.
Yeah, Strong is going to be grumpy about this, but I think we... This might just be an area where you have
to... Stupid computers! Just smash!
Oh, can get some duct tape. And no, this was not useful. I guess it's nice to have power armor available to us, but this did not advance where we can go. Okay. What is this? I'm just completely lost at this point. Like 100% unsure where I am, where I've been. Although this is not looking so familiar right now. Maybe we're making progress. Yeah, unlooted corpses, that's a good sign. Yes, good, good. That's a locked door. I'll leave it alone.
Something's up.
Ooh!
Okay, not sure where my compatriots are, but these are at least some foes that we haven't fought yet. And our arcane weapon. I'm not going to go through that again, so let's reload before the jump, going to cancel it, and there's the sleeping bag down here. I can go do that stuff again off camera. able to deal with taking stupid amounts of time for silly things. So our goal... Oh, wait. Is this... Okay. There's a ladder that was kind of hard to see in the gloom, but marks out where we're going. It's kind of an interesting looking weapon. I wonder if this is one of the handmade weapons. From this side. Okay. Very near the end now of this main quest. Since we've turned power back on for Nuka World, it's a little bit weird that all it took was pushing a button. You would imagine that whatever they used for power might have suffered some damage over 200 years, but either not, or somebody's been maintaining it. I'm not entirely clear on whether in the backstory of Nuka World, power had been continually off since the apocalypse, or maybe it was on for most of the time, and then it was turned off during the era of Coulter. And out we go.
Gage?
Nuka World. All lit up. It's goddamn beautiful.
Come on, Gage. Don't start getting all misty on me.
Hey now, no need to get personal. Now that Nish is gone, and most of the we've made one hell of a mark. And despite what happened, I took a big chance helping you. You know the real difference? You were willing to bleed for us. And believe it or not.
Right. I hear what you're saying.
Good. So I guess the next, with the power to the park back online, you might want maybe hit up Shank and take out a... Oh, and of course...
Sounds like we still have...
Then I guess that does it, boss. There's plenty of caps out.
And these are two pretty great perks. And you get to keep them, even if later on you decide to turn on the gangs of Nuka World. Which I usually do. I'm not going to do that right now. We've gained a level, so let's take our level up. Okay, we actually have our top level. So we could do Scrapper, we could do Science. Science is pretty top level. We have Gun Nut at top level. I think top level Science is probably the right thing to do for our character. We're gonna need to find a way, though, to greatly improve our armor, because we're just way too fragile, and it is annoying that at this point, whenever we face a foe, if they're even slightly tough, they're knocking off half of our health with every hit. But we will handle that stuff in a future video. So maybe we'll go and remove this treehouse thing real quick. I think this is where that is. Game, I think, is just asking us to head up to the treehouse and grab the token. Still means making it through this darn maze. Made it a lot easier if we can manage to get up on the hedge, but I'm not sure if we can. It'd be nice if we could ask Strong to boost us up, but the game is not really... Come on. Not quite. Somehow. It's always a good position to be with this. Well, yeah, I'll just do the left hand rule. Episode, we will clear out the raiders, because I'm uncomfortable, even though I like the choices that I've made in in terms of which Raider gangs to align with. In the end, I'm just not comfortable with Raiders, period, and so I'm going to have to fix that. But for now, we're good, and I will see you in the next video. I've been your host. Anyhow, I guess I still would like to leave it with a little bit of video and all that kind of stuff. Okay, here we are.
Oh. Huh?
We can see there's some fighting going on here. Looks like the pack was fighting somebody. And they won.
Hard not to preen when you're the best, ain't it?
Dead not neat things. We
Pack was fighting gunners and ghouls. Fascinating. Yeah, but you kind of just have to get used to taking a look at this stuff every time you head back to Red Rock. I believe that the raiders will leave alone settlements that they're affiliated with. Which is good, because otherwise you'd have to deal with all the fun of being allies to certain folk who are doing stuff that you cannot accept. Anyhow, yeah, I've been your host, Pat Gunn, and this has been a Let's Play for Fallout 4. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.